You know, when this is over, we should really have angry sex.
Don't objectify me.